Lorito, ¿qué fue lo que dijiste? ¿Qué me contaste antes? Repite lo que dijiste. Cuando eras chiquito. Samuel.
Well, I was a little, well, we lived in the Depa Papi. I posted like firemen in the dump truck in a snow dew.
Okay.
But one day I'm just gonna be fireman.
Okay.
Not a dump truck man.
Okay.
Just a fireman.
Well, I'm gonna be both.
Do us a care.
I'm gonna be the excavator man and I'm gonna be a policeman.
You got two jobs?
I
only have one job. It's just a fireman.
You can have one job or two jobs.
But
when I grow up, I'm gonna have two jobs.
So when I grow up, I'm gonna buy fireman clothes and a belt, a black belt.
And when I grow up, I'm gonna buy a policeman hat and policeman clothes and a belt.
Así que ya no vas a ser bombero gordito.
No.
Vas a ser policía ahora.
Yeah. And the excavator man.
Ah, okay. Sí, puedes tener dos trabajos. Así como
I
yo.
Only have one job.
¿Solamente un trabajo tú?
And it's the fireman.
Tú vas a ser
I
bombero.
Love firemen so much.
Sale pues.